McBride, magic!
With a double pump scoop shot.
A little bit of a circus shot. Katie Winchie will have more on McBride on the other side of the break.
That's what they've done it multiple times. 10-2 Seattle run. McBride for three and a second chance. Are they going to call it a two?
A couple of years ago, and she's got 14 tonight. McBride, second up.
22 points in the game. A high.
From beyond the arc, the bench we were talking about, Los Angeles' bench not scoring a lot. Well, now they've made three threes. K-Mac, look at Stylish.
Not good in the first half defensively, but they fought their way back.
Runner falls. Scoop shot and one.
Take the bump and the concentration to get it off the glass.
Many as 9 points, now down by two. McBride just needs a little bit of room.
Stop.
Streaking down the floor. Great job by De'Erica Hamby.
Young. McBride on the fake. McBride sweeping in. An athletic move from Kayla McBride.
Points in her last game. Plum is out right now. Lindsay Allen in. McBride got fouled. Oh, yes, she did.
Yeah, she needed that.
Oh, good defense.
Oh, what a pass. Hamby with the finish. How in the world did McBride find her?
McBride, the rolling Hamby, and Hamby lays it in.
Asia waited just a little too long to get that shot off because Asia was able to get down. Now on this other end.
That you have this morning, the Aces have looked alive from the beginning. It was a 9-0 run by Minnesota to start the other day. Not today, Aces. McBride, a little slip on the floor.
And one.
She's there are some days.
Up off the screen. Strong to the basket. Defense rolled her all the way, hand down, and she was able to complete that. Now she goes to the line to get her an extra shot. That's a three-point play.
That emotion is a leadership kind of emotion. Mo, through hands, what a pass. Yes. Kayla McBride comes around in.
Breon, couple dribbles, her pass ill-advised, stolen away by McBride. Another steal for Kayla. She's going to go all the way and gets the layup and the foul on Diana Taurasi. What a play by Kayla McBride.
Well, that's unconventional. Kayla McBride, take a look at it again.
Arms everywhere, and she was able to go under the arm of Cappy Poindexter and still spin it off the glass.